A St. Louis City police car on fire overnight. It was being used as a decoy to deter crime. It was outside of Lee's Pawn and Jewelry. That's on MLK Drive at Belglade Avenue in North St. Louis. Police say someone tried to steal the vehicle around 12:15 this morning. When the car wouldn't move, the would-be thief or thieves poured gasoline upon it and set it on fire, then took off.